Terra Tech, so it seems like the latest update has completely bricked my bloody save. So this is the seed we're going to be using, it'll be in the description down below. We're having to start again. Ah, the woes of early access and playing on an unstable branch, I suppose. I'm just going to shut up and let you watch this. We've seen it three times already. Fourth. No, three times. It's the fourth. Terra Tech. Lop. Hopefully my quests won't bug though, that'd be nice. Yes, yes, the cab's a bit banged up. Frickin' hell, the text's rolling in. We're back to starting off. They changed quite a few things in this update, so I can understand why it's bricked my save. I'm just can't say I'm very happy about it. Seems that whenever we start getting a bit advanced in the series, it's like, nope, no, you're not allowed to play. But like I says, early access and unstable build, so what have I to expect? Well, let's head this way. There seems to be more smoke piles now. Oh yeah, he's got an extra block. Yeah, they said that they were adding an extra block to Tony. Oh, Tony. Don't shoot his gun. What sort of crackpot are you? Oh, there we go. Now he doesn't have anything. Boom. Well, at least that means I get to expand a little bit further. Oh no. Thus. There we go. Need to find my solar generator ASAP. Oh, there's another enemy behind me. Oh, it's just... you just got a drill, that's it. Come on, take off one of his wheels or something. He took off a light. It's not too great. There you go, I suppose. No, you're dead. Yeah. Put a drill on my anus as well. Wait, what's that? That's how we go to that plume. Yeah, okay. I don't want to do anything against the tutorial because I don't want to break it. So all I'm going to do is listen to what the tutorial tells me to do. I'm not going to fight you, you can bugger off. Hopefully this isn't outside the grassland area. Alright. What is it? Is this one the solar generator? Yeah, looks like it. Tiny sidearm. Okay, let's grab that without leaving. Oh, is that a... oh, it is as well. Stop shooting at me. Douchebag. Right, I want to situate myself about here. Hey, repair bubble. Great, it's just powering up. Maybe more base bomb fragments around. Right, let's have a look for one. Focus on scavenging blocks and building a bigger tech. And getting my base bomb fragments. They're also close to the edge and I don't want to go into the other biome because I don't want the tutorial to bug out because I've left the green biome. Issues. Get my way, tree. God, there we go. Oh great, this twat's stolen whatever it was. And he's got stuck on the crater because he's an idiot. Oh, it's a radar. Yeah, I didn't get the radar last time. Don't run away, don't run into that other biome. I don't want to have to chase you and then bug my tutorial. Come on. Come on, you twat. I don't want to go too far into this, like, orangey zone. Ah, bugger it. Oh my god, really? Come on, just blow him up. There we go. Is that him? Nope. There we go. As long as I get my radar, I don't really care. Yeah, we still got other smoke plumes, so that's fine. Yes, the radar adds a mini-map to my HUD. That's fine. Let's tiny sidearm again. Hopefully we can knock off his tiny sidearm. Did we? Yeah, nice. Although he did damage me, which is unfortunate. Right, let's shove that there. There we go. Right, let's go back to our base and repair up because our cab took a feckin' beating there. Actually, you can spin around and go on the front. There we go. Yeah, our cab took a beating and I don't want to blow up. We just got a radar and a second gun. Ah, having to start afresh. Hopefully the tutorial will be fine now. Apparently they've added like a quest log and stuff like that. Is it in? No, it's not. I don't know if it was in the options menu, but apparently not. GSO. I wonder if it gets stuck on the level 2 again. Or if that's been fixed. No, I'm not fighting you until I repair my craft. Alright, I'll wait over here because it's right beside the salt plains. There we go. Alright, now let's beeline for the plume. Here you are. I just don't really have much. Just a scan on, that's it. Oh, there's two of them! Oh, that's sweet. Let's head for his left hand one then. One of them's going to be the battery, and I think the other one is a shield. I think they added a shield bubble in on one of the latest updates. I think on this update, rather, they added a shield bubble in. You can zoom out pretty far from your craft. Have you stolen? Because you've definitely stolen something. What is it? That's my shield bubble. Oh, feck off! Jesus. He seems to have lost a wheel. No, don't attack the shield bubble. I was gonna say, I don't think the shield bubble can break anyway. Oh. Well, okay. I stand corrected. Oh my god, just kill him! Nope. Boom! Our last tech was destroyed. Luckily the GSO have been kind enough to sell me stuff. I think I got him. Yep. Right, now let's build beam. I don't even lost my shield bubble, that's super annoying. Shooting it and shooting it. Yeah, I don't think it can get destroyed, boom. Oh, well, maybe not. Oh, there's a wheel on that. I suppose at least it was only my crappy craft that got destroyed, like my main part of my craft, I forget what it's called. My cab. This was only my cab that got destroyed. And not anything else. So another one of those big chunky wheels. Yeah, that's there. There we are. Oh, there's another laser. There you go. There's a fair few bloody enemies around, Jesus Christ. Need to go back and get repaired. There's like three enemies around me there. I can't believe my shield thing died. God. That's annoying. I really don't like these guns that shoot up the way. They're super pants. Much prefer lasers, just tons of lasers. Or megatons, give me a megaton, I'll be happy. Just shove a megaton on top of one of these little crafts. And we're sorted. Need to worry about anything. Right, let's jump in here and get repaired. Alright, perfect. Well, let's get heading for the other smoke plume now. Oh, that one's still there. Oh god. Is that one still there because I blew up the shield? Are we going to get someone else with a shield generator? I hope that it just respawns. That'd be nice. To be a kind of sucky tutorial if you blew up something by accident if you didn't get it. Let's see. I don't know who you are. There's this scanner trick. That's annoying. Looks like there's a storm lantern. Okay, I'll shove a storm lantern on then. Oh, okay. Apparently, yeah, apparently there's nothing. Oh, it's liftoff. Sweet. Okay, let's just go to the other plume. Wonder if they've fixed liftoff yet. So you can just attach your fucking cab to it without having to do all the other crap. Without having to basically remake the thing. I wonder. Yeah, this is my battery. I can't see though because there's other tree. There we go. Battery. There we are. And go and charge this battery up. Okay. Need to attach a battery to a generator to charge it. Is it just going to keep telling me this until I do? Possibly. We are so overweight in that left side. Look, we just keep turning. Whee! I could move the storm lantern, I suppose, and attach the battery to the rear, but make much difference to me turning slightly to the right for a couple of minutes. Ugh. Luckily, we're beside the salt flat, so we should be able to progress pretty quickly. Into getting some new items and stuff, and hopefully we'll get a fabricator pretty quickly as well. There we go. Oops. Alright. So that's me attached that. Now what do you want me to do, game? Oh, if this bugs out and tells me that I need to go and get that shield generator again, I'm not going to be too pleased. Let's go over there and check to see if the shield generator still exists. Oh, this guy's got a solar panel attached to him. Give me your solar panel, sir. Whoa, you've got some guns as well. Never mind, there goes your gun. Supernova HS. Oh, did I get it? I did. Nice. Is that a shield generator as well? Are you for real? Ah, oh, it's dead. That's a shame. I don't know if it was a shield generator or what, but it is no more now. There we go. We did get a second solar panel, which is nice. And some more blocks. Alright, let's take the solar panel back. Ah, it's just a shame we didn't get another shield generator there. Another battery would also be nice. A shield generator, not a shield generator, a freaking thingy generator. A repair bubble generator. There you go. Double solar generator. Right, let's head towards that plume. See if there's anything over here now. Anything spawned, anything new. The Tony guys might be over here as well, the Guardians of Tony. That we do need to kill. Because I'm sure that's why so many things spawned over here, because the Guardians of Tony were here. We'll see. Yeah, I think that's that. Yeah, there's two of them really close to each other, I think there. Is it? Are you? Yep, Return of Tony. Ah, well, I suppose those, the ones that go over the top are pretty useful. Ah, yeah, try to pick them up one at a time. Nice. Return of Tony and the Minion of Tony. Oh, looks like Tony's run out of guns. Get wrecked, Tony. There we go, we'll just shoot his little minion. There we are, now you've got no weapon, and this shall be mine. Hello, buddy. Get lasered in the face. I'll grab that. And now nighttime actually occurs. There we are. Now nighttime is a thing. What are you? You are heavily armed. Heavily armed. What the frickin' heck? Okay, if we just keep nipping forward, we should be able to knock a couple of chunks off it every now and then. Every time the guns actually go to aim at it. Oh, it looks like it's fallen over. I still don't trust that much though. Oh. No, it definitely looks like it's having some issues. We can get rid of that though and shove this big drill on. I don't know if there's any nice parts here. Oh, there's a gun. Well, I can take that. What are you? Are you just all wheels? Yep. Right, he's fell. Get into his soft underbelly. There we go. Oh, there goes Big Trouble. Level 1 is now maxed. What are you? You're another laser. Shove you there. To have money, you need to find a trading station. Indeed. Oh, I can barely see though. Okay, we've got another gun there. Yep. Shove that on the side, shove that one on top. And then... Alright, you can go on top. There we are. We've got... There's another block here. It's very difficult to see. Let's pop that there and shove a light on the top. There we go. Should make things a little bit easier to see. Ah, the trading station's not terribly far from where we set up base, which is nice. Although there is going to be a troll. Yep, there we go. You found a trading station. Trading stations are indestructible but available to all prospectors. Oh! Nice! GSO license upgrade 2. Congratulations, GSO has upgraded your license to grade 2. I can now purchase a load of different blocks at the trading station. I'll construct them with a fabricator. That's pretty cool. Oh, and there's a little quest log. Oh, I like this. Hopefully this has fixed a few things. I like the salt flats. The salt flats are very easy to wreck people on. Oh god. Go on, let's just freaking... There we go, he's turning straight into me now. Perfect, I should be able just to end him. God, my guns just won't track properly. There we go. Yeah, that's one of the annoying things, your guns don't track properly. And then end up doing stupid stuff like that, where a guy who's just spinning around you can just not be hit, ever. Mental. Right, there's bound to be parts of him scattered all over this wasteland. Ah, whatever, let's go and see the troll. The troll's bound to have dropped some decent parts as well. Was it a troll, is that what it's called? Or a griefer, or... I forget the name, it's a funny name. Right, let's shove you on the back. So we've got more space for guns. Need more guns. Right, we need to purchase a tractor pad. Can we get that gun? And we're not close enough for that one. There we go, there we are. Okay, can we shove that there, and that there. Oh! We're getting attacked, we're getting attacked. It's not great, it's not great, it's definitely not great. Alright. Just turn so that my guns kind of sweep across him as he turns into me. There we go. There we go, that's a good thing about the planes. I can, if I stand far enough away that my guns don't lock on, then I can absolutely decimate fools. Oh, he's still got that gun at the front. Fucking get rid of it. Jesus. Oh god, we're getting invaded. ...21 seconds for the invasion. I don't know what you think you're gonna do, buddy, but... You're dead now. Right, I've got to get away from this thing before it invades me. Rocker? No idea what a rocker is. I think I've fought him before. Right. I need blocks. He seems to have a lot of weaponry on him. Okay, are you another... rear wheel, I think you are. Yes, you are. Beautiful. That rocker guy is just sitting... smashing things. He's just shooting constantly, and I'm just sitting building up stuff. Oh, what is that? Is that a bubble generator or a shield generator? What is it? Shield? Repair. Shield repair. I don't know. I'll shove it on anyway. Yes, I realise that. Oh my god, there's another one. Ah, one of them's a shield. Let's just stick these weapons. Actually, I can stick that to the side. So I got that to the side, and then we're laughing. So I need to buy buy less lag, please. I need to buy a tractor pad. Okay, now I can begin harvesting resources. Okay, and there we go. Shove it facing back the way. We'll destroy some rocks or trees or things. Alright, let's just shove on some more wheels then if the wheels are having issues. There we go. And I was going to say, there's bound to be one more wheel kicking about. There's one there. Right, go get resource chunks and then bring them back to the station. Well, there's some resource chunks over here. And a thing. What's this thing? I do not know. Is it a chunk? Oh, it's a chunk. Okay. Alright, is there anything interesting over here? Doesn't look like it. Let's just bring my chunks back. Alright. And flog 'em. Destroy things to get things. I just sold some, is that not enough for you? Is that not enough for you? Apparently whatever that is can't be sold. What is that? It's just a rock. Okay. Get rid of it then. It looked shiny, so I just assumed it would be pretty useful, but apparently it wasn't. Well, let's try and head back to our base before we do any more resource chunks, and I'm going to call this an episode for now. So as always, thanks a lot for watching. I've been CG, you've been awesome, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.